nigga. I put you in the headlock, man. You fuck up my shirt. Goddamn, nigga. What the fuck? Got all this curl grease on my shit. My side all slippery and shit. You said you a boxer on to the ground? Oh, you got that Jeezy queued up? Alright. This Jeezy song will make you speed. I know we're some older people like y'all probably don't know this shit. But ain't nobody. I guess. Mom, do you familiar with Young Jeezy? I said, okay, you got her mad. Ain't nobody fucking with you on the time. This song right here is called Welcome Back. It'll make you speed and shit. Do y'all know Welcome Back? Now Jeezy, kick it, nigga. Kick it. Fuck. Oh, shit. Just kill that shit. Not living in Los Angeles, California, where you've been doing big things for years. You see him in Master P movie, went on tour with Master P. This dude was in a whole bunch of movies. Bad Boys and Comedy, Def Jam. Put your nigga, make sure it's my boy, Tommy Chunn. So you move up so they can't see you, and they be moving you, bitch! I said, I fuck with them, bitch! There ain't something wrong with him, hold on. I be chasing them, bitch! They see me in the rear view mirror. My horns say, bitch, I be, bitch! I be changing lanes, bitch! I sing, bitch, bitch! You bitch! Hey, dumb, dumb bitches! You remind me of a bitch.
I'm trying to punch him, bitch.
What up, Detroit? What's cracking? I went to Milford, nigga. I used to break in the Northwest Activity Center. Trying to punch him, nigga. I was on the Bob Lowe cruise and Mojo took the money, nigga. Nigga, I got some of that shit. I'm trying to punch him. I used to get high with Marvelous Marvin Midday DJ. Yeah, I'm old school Detroit, nigga. Back in the day, I used to go to Leomo's, nigga. Yeah, I'm old as fuck, nigga. I remember Northland was the shit. I'm trying to punch it, nigga. I was an Earl Flynn and a Scully, nigga. I'm going to take you out the box, nigga. I'm going to take you out the box. Remember that? Check that shit in. You remember that shit? You got to be in your 40s, nigga. You got to be in your 40s. Some of y'all don't know about that. Niggas getting old. Black don't crack. Let's just smoke it. Okay. Some niggas is looking cracked. Trying to function. Yeah. Back in the city up in this motherfucker. Got my bulletproof t-shirt on. All this shit is like, you know, 80 gauge right here.
Nigga, I robbed a minister when I was 19. Hell yeah. So what's happening, y'all? Y'all with it? This nigga filming me. He gonna have my shit on the internet. Nigga ain't got no film in the camera. He got a photographic memory. This nigga got on jeans. Is that Levi's? Is that Sean John? Is that Rockwell? You buy that motherfucker? Like, damn, nigga got a Detroit shirt, nigga got on Shamwow clothes. It's the sharpest nigga working at the car wash. They got a Louis Vuitton Shamwow. That nigga hug a minivan and dry the fuck out of it. Try to punch. Yeah! What's happening, baby? Are you the one the Kool-Aid was hitting on? He was fucking you. I mean, with you. Okay, hell yeah, I'll wear your ass out. You not interested in him? He make you tired. He's not your type. Oh really? I saw him. We look alike. Try to function. Yeah, y'all. My mama, she worked for Detroit Board of Education. We used to smoke weed on the way to work. She be like, these kids ain't gonna worry me. Fuck all that. Detroit player. I love it, you know. Grew up here my whole life. I'm out in Cali now. I love Detroit, but I visit like a motherfucker. What's happening, dog? That's what it is. You cool? What's happening? You chilling? You got your ladies with you? Sort of. Okay. I'm going to say maybe tonight, maybe I might hook up on something. Try to function. That's not good, man. I'll tell you that's up, man. Just keep drinking. You don't want this. You got on Katrina relief clothes. Just brought that shit wet and dried it. Try to function. Hey, man, I'm sorry. That shit mean nobody. I go back. I came here for my daughter. My daughter, she gangsta. She 19. She be rapping and shit. She be telling little corny raps. Daddy, I'm rapping. Then one time she called me and said, Daddy, don't get mad, okay? I want you to hear this. Okay, this is my new rap. Bitch ass motherfuckers really ain't shit. I'm like, hold on. You know, she gangsta though. I'm like, damn. So I want to let y'all know I'm a father today. I'm a father today, everybody. Yeah, my 19-year-old daughter just came to live with me, so. It's gonna start today, goddammit. Hell yeah. So it's cool, you know. It's expensive out in California. You know, y'all can park here. They got parking here. You know, out there you can't park. It's like $40 a park. I'm like, fuck, I left my car running in the intersection. Y'all some bullshit. I just got shit to do. I was in New York. That shit expensive as hell. I parked my car. That motherfucker said $70, and my brain wouldn't accept that. I said 17. He was African. He goes, no, 70. This is why I'm hot, motherfucker. Shit costs money. I hate them punk-ass parking violations, motherfuckers. That's a punk-ass job, man. Yeah. No punk-ass job. I went to 99 cents store. I didn't even get my whole body in the store. I put my leg in the store. That motherfucker's writing a ticket. I said, I wasn't going. I was going to see what you was going to do. I said, man, come on, man. He said, hey, once I start writing it, I can't stop writing it. I said, okay. Well, once I start beating your ass, I can't stop fucking you up, dog. Yeah, good to be here, though. You know, women are beautiful in Detroit. Give it up for the ladies. Okay, they look all right. Y'all like, okay, they all right. You know, I met this one chick. She talking about, she said she was celibate. I said, well, if you celibate, I'll buy a bit. Bitch, I got some drink tickets and some chicken wings. Try to function. She said, well, I don't know you that good, so let's go Dutch. I said, well, bitch, I'm black. She said, I mean, you pay for yourself. I said, fuck it, let's go Jewish and get a discount. I said, let's go Indian and make some reservations. Let's go black and sneak in. We can go Mexican and sneak out. We can go Asian and buy the building. We can go Arab and blow that motherfucker up. I'm trying to function.